Tonight I'm making a grilled cheese my way. And if y'all don't know what my way is, you're about to see. So if you're gonna try this thing, you have to have a waffle maker. I have a mini waffle maker, so it's cuter. So you really just melt down your cheese and bread, and then voila. Oh, and make sure you have some tomato basil soup to dip this thing in, because it's so good. Oh, sorry, y'all had to see that. Anyways, yeah, there's not much to this recipe. It's really good though.